When I was a little bitty guy, I can remember exactly. We were on our way to town to Conrad to get me a new haircut, and I told my mother then, you know, when I grow up, I'm going to be a barber. And she said, you can be anything you want.
Always nice to be able to just go, hey, Dad, I need a haircut.